powerful typhoon has brought many parts of Japan to a standstill. Typhoon Phanfone battered Tokyo before heading out to sea, leaving at least one person dead. Thousands of homes have lost power and hundreds of flights have been suspended. By late Sunday, the typhoon was off the coast of Shikoku in southwestern Japan, with winds of up to 90 miles per hour. The storm triggered concern about possible landslides on the ash-covered volcano in central Japan that erupted last month, killing at least 51 hikers. The search for a dozen people missing in the eruption was suspended on Sunday because of the approaching storm. The meteorological agency has predicted up to 16 inches of rain for central Japan by later this morning.